Okay. Welcome to another Bleakery stream. Today we are tackling Dishonoured. And today I'm talking like this. No one knows why. Then I've played this before, but quite a while ago now. It's aged very well because it's quite, there's quite chunky designs. If you want a thing to be aged well, go for chunks. That's my advice.
But are they chewy chunks?
Oh, they're chewy chunks. Look at that chewy, chewy ass. I regret the things I say. Yeah. Well, I think I am obliged to play a tutorial game with the young child.
So he knows Bethesda.
So
sneaky sneak.
Is it bad that on the note she said countdown and then counted up?
Well, she clearly deserves to die.
Silly child doesn't know the difference between up and down.
I like that the subs say singing a little song.
Gets the tone right.
Yeah. Corvo. Okay. Well. I've arrived at the gazebo. I hope that one of the other cities that dealt with this before needs some cure. This moose is very bad. Oh no! Assassinated?
That'll happen.
Kidnapped? Oh, I landed and I broke my honor.
Oh no!
Yes and no. Interesting emphasis.
You liar! Let's deck him. Do we get to deck him later?
It's quite possible.
It's my one goal now.
Okay. So far, I've been doing non-lethal, and might see how far I can go with that.
I like that. Well, yeah, I didn't say we want to kill him, we just want to deck him.
Yeah. And, in fact, there are multiple, like, kind of assassination missions, but you can simply make people disappear in sometimes ironic fates that are not killing them.
I'm down for that. It's more fun anyway.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's
enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time. Meanness upon meanness. That's what we're getting today. Okay. Let's have a look at what's in here. Nothing's in here. Ooh, anonymous message.
It's my favourite kind.
Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head to the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there and plant it in the outer door. And the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. Find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell, and good luck. Need you alive and well for what's to come. A friend.
Nice.
And looky here.
I'm glad they need us alive.
Yeah.
That makes everything a lot easier. Because we also need us alive.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the rats thing.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Ooh.
Do you want to explain the rats thing?
Yes, so, because we're in a plagued land, rats are a big problem, and the more corpses I leave around, the worse the rat problem gets, and the worse the plague gets. And that means bad things for the stability of the city.
So that's another reason not to kill people.
Mm.
It's a good job we're not actually living in a plagued land.
Yeah, it'd be terrible. Okay. So first things first. Gotta drop this guy on my prison bed.
I'm not dropping off at the pool.
No. He's been naughty, he's not gone to the pool.
Oh, okay. He's not allowed.
No. Okay. Okay, second guy. He's going to the same place as the first. Because there's something fun about that.
Mm.
I like that doing the non-lethal takedown is an automatic looting.
And you might as well while you're there. Okay, you said that in the exact voice you use when a dog runs up to you.
Hey, hey. Is that a buddy? Who's a good buddy? Is it you? Yes, yeah, you. Tens of things. Swords, guns.
Bad guys with swords?
Maybe. Let's have a look through the keyhole. See who lives in here.
Who would live in a house like this?
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I got seen.
Oh, dang.
That's okay, it's not too bad. Could be worse.
Well, you didn't have to do a murder about it, so that's good.
I think
you're allowed to kill someone if they start it.
Okay.
That seems fair.
So we're not doing 100% non-lethal. We're just...
Unless you have a way to knock this guy out.
I could just run away.
Sure.
I'll see how that goes. Whoa.
But, you know, he did start it.
He did. Tisk. Tisk to these men.
Mm. Ooh, to you, sir.
Yeah. Little coins going in my hands. Then in my pockets. Smashy, smashy, doodly-doo. Oh, yeah, stealth's going well.
So well.
Well, I seem to remember the threshold for high chaos is pretty high. I need to kill like a third of the characters in a level. Which is quite a lot.
That is a lot. Although so far in this section you have killed most of the people you've met.
That's true. Okay. Restoring balance a bit. Giving that guy a special hug.
Now you have one arm.
Yeah. Oh, I love to plant an explosive. Out into the world of intrigue.
Sewers! A Bethesda game where you escape through the sewers?
I know! And after witnessing the death of an imperial ruler.
It's more likely than you think.
Hmm. Thank you. I wonder if I can look up my level of chaos.
Maybe it'll tell you about it later.
Yeah. Oh.
That's a lot of rats.
Mm. Mean.
Mm.
Meany Meanington.
Meany Meanington.
That's what they are.
Oh.
For hidden supplies. How considerate.
Mm. Respectful is what I like about it.
Mm. Okay. I'm gonna do a couple of bodies down there, so something to go for while I open the door. Ah, shit. Gone. That's it. Does he know? A good chain. Give it a bad one, honestly. Chains are just cool.
Yeah.
Okay. Greetings, Corvo. Or should I say Lord Protector, as you were known before that title was wrongfully taken from you. Your servants of the Empire and of the true Empress are loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons, craft a few of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man Samuel near where these tiles spill into Renhaven River. All haste and luck, we share a common purpose. Nice.
It's a pretty cool message.
Yeah. Oh, sliding while sprinting.
It's pretty cool.
Ah, safe. I see. I'm gonna have a little poke around and see if I can find that combo. Stuff. Cooked rat. All right, let's see if I can get round them. Thank you. All right. We're out.
Hacker voice, I'm out.
Yep. Gay hacker voice. Yeah. Whoop whoop indeed. Okay. Hostiles killed.
High chaos. That makes sense.
Yep. But you know it's gonna even out.
I hope so.
Mm. I feel like there's that area was like when it's that narrow, I feel like it's harder to do low chaos stuff.
That's fair.
Cannot kill the rat plague. Oh, dang it.
Well, there goes my plan for the day.
Mmm. Now this is a pub. Oh, love a good hub. Nothing like it. Also just love how that is such a huge pub. Just good.
Is there a way to go up? Like how much of that?
Okay, so ground floor. Got the
Okay, so it's not like there's a function room upstairs or something.
Oh, there's some of the drinks, there's some dorms. Private.
River traffic is open.
So it's a pub with a lot of rooms.
Mm.
Neat.
Yeah, I'm gonna go meet the science man. The science plan. I hate it when my tank of whale oil runs out. Well. Someone's not happy. Not reading all that, but I'm happy for you.
Oh, sorry that happened.
Yeah. All time great response.
Yeah.
So now I'm learning about how whale oil works. Do 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 do.
Whale oil be damned.
Mmm.
Sorry, that was terrible.
Yeah. Awful. I would like some more sleep bolts if I'm going to be non-lethal about it. And rewire tools are useful. and a big tasty sleep. And yeah, something is indeed not right. That is not what waking up looks like.
I don't trust this guy. People don't just give you magical powers for no reason.
They don't.
Especially not people who call themselves the outsider.
Mm. But they are useful. Mean.
You know, I get the feeling you cannot save her.
I don't know. I'm gonna try.
Try jumping, do some CPR.
Staying alive.
No.
You need to not run forward while you're doing it, I think.
That's coward's talk.
Ah, but who is the one who is not consistently dying? Fun way to do exposition.
Oh, big whale.
Space whale. Oh, golly.
Friend.
That one? Oh, you can't.
It's just a lamp.
Is it a sexy lamp?
Moderately sexy. It's a 6 out of 10.
Neat.
eight. Do love it when gravity goes all squiggly. Okay. Boop. Yay, powers. I can get see-through walls or general health up. I think I prefer see-through walls.
Definitely. Big warlock hours.
Reminds me of the G-Man. It's like, yeah, you're helping me, but why? I have a spiky tattoo. I go. Okay. So, guess it's time to find out what is happening. In the world of intrigue, and also rats.
Thank you.
Right, I'm gonna try my best from now on to be less chaotic.
I believe in you.
Hello. I'm Calista. I work here for Admiral Hadlock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretch. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Grimmel, still serves as captain of the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only friend. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think he could protect him? He used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
Yeah, I think I'm all good. Time to put on my cool mask of crimes. First bit of the proper, like, opening up bit, which I like. Time to pick my left hand thing. Pick some dark vision. There we go, that's nice. Let's see if I can take this guy down.
Attention, watchmen.
I think I can read people's thoughts with this. Which is kind of neat, in a weird kind of way. So I could potentially help her deal with these gentlemen callers.
That would be very friendly.
For sleep tart. Lovely. And importantly, just unconscious. Less chaos.
The man.
Nice.
Seems like a mean thing to do.
Yeah, is that too mean for us?
I think that's too mean.
Okay.
But the way she was talking about it was just like children.
Ah. No, it's just a local gang.
That still seems too mean.
Yeah.
And liable to spread the disease further than just the gang.
Hmm. See, it sounded reasonable. Then they said go to the flooded district, which is a different thing to me. Okay, I am going to rewire this wall of light. I don't know where the box is to rewire it. apart, about 24 meters away. Not too fussed about bone charms, because they're upgrades that aren't usually that good. So I'm just going for the runes so I can upgrade stuff. And we're trying not to kill. Then I suppose it's blinky time. You see something, say something.
Come on and party tonight.
Alright then. More meanness. Okay. Nothing like sneaking through some pipes. Chain. I'm getting a little tired.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's okay if you're not in the stream early.
Maybe I will. Righty-ho then. As fun, what do you reckon? Is it a game we should keep streaming?
Yeah, it's a fun game.
Yeah. Alright, we will see this. Yeah, we'll be doing more of this on Tuesdays at 8, and Fear Friday will continue to be until dawn, and Monday I'll be doing more Space Quest.
And hopefully on Sunday it will be Rhyme. I've just not been up to it the past couple of weeks because I've been doing archaeology.
Yeah, a lot of ology. Anyway, as we say every time,
and that's